Hi friends. Salem Telephone. Salem Telephone operates as a regulated public enterprise. The company has specialized in providing computer services to the other companies at a profit through its wholly established subsidiary, which the company has set up with the permission of Public Service Commission. A separate subsidiary was established by Salem Telephone so that the company does not have to raise the rates and sales data services could easily sell its services based on its business model. However, the issue that was now being faced by the subsidiary was that it was not proving to be profitable at all. Therefore, the owner of the company, Mr. Flores, wants the manager of Salem Data to take certain actions in order to turn the subsidiary from loss-making to a profit-making subsidiary. Thanks for watching this video.